In the years preceding the Second World War, the world had struggled to contain pandemics like cholera, yellow fever, and the bubonic plague. So on April 7, 1948, the United Nations absorbed several major health organizations to create one vision dedicated to dealing with public health issues, and they called it the World Health Organization. Today, the organization has grown significantly, expanding from 61 original member states to 194. Although the WHO is based in Geneva, it operates from over 150 offices worldwide. For funding, it relies on contributions from member states and private donors. As of 2018, the WHO's budget was over $4 billion. The United States contributed the most. Today, the purpose of WHO can be broken down into five main areas: advocating universal healthcare, setting international health standards, monitoring public health risks and planning responses, providing assistance to countries in need, and collecting data through the World Health Survey. Today, WHO focuses on communicable diseases like HIV/AIDS and malaria. But over the years, the World Health Organization has played a leading role in some major public health achievements. For example, in 1980, it aided the eradication of smallpox, which had killed 300 million people in the 20th century. In 1988, the WHO spearheaded the campaign which almost completely eradicated polio. And in 2018, it began the development of an Ebola vaccine which was approved a year later. But on December the 31st, 2019, the World Health Organization was informed of a new communicable disease. The warning came from the Health Commission of Wuhan in China. A novel coronavirus was sweeping the city. By March, the virus had reached the rest of the world, and the WHO labeled the outbreak that we now know as COVID-19 as a pandemic.